Good evening, everyone, and happy Easter. On behalf of Apostolic Faith Church, Edmonton, I want to welcome all of you to this year's Easter concert. We are commemorating the death. First of all, before he died, the suffering, death, and resurrection of Christ. And as we listen to the orchestra performing, we want Christ to arise afresh in our hearts today. And in doing that, I believe all of us want to sing, right? We all want to sing. We are going to start the preliminary on our own, singing first, before we hand over to the choir and the orchestra. Sister Yetunde will come forward to lead us in the song in our pamphlet, Christ Arose. She'll come forward to lead us, after which we have a joint prayer together. Then the orchestra and choir will start to perform. God bless you.
After which we'll be led in prayer.
Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
Lord Jesus, we thank you because you arose. You conquered the grave and you conquered death. And today we have hope that one day when we leave this earth, when we leave this mortal body, we are going to be with you in heaven. Amen. Lord, we thank you. Amen. Jesus, we thank you. Amen. Thank you for your sufferings. Thank you for your death on the cross of Calvary. Amen. Thank you for your precious blood that was shed for our redemption. Amen. But for this blood, what would have been our hope today? But we thank you for this blood that was shed on Calvary that gave us hope, that redeems us from our sins, that gave us victory over the devil, over the world, over the flesh, and over sin. Father, we praise you. Father, we thank you. Today we are here, Lord, to remember your suffering, to remember your death, to remember your resurrection. As the choir and orchestra are going to be singing and playing on their instruments, Lord, we want every word of the music, we want every note of the music to remind us of Easter, amen, to remind us of your suffering, amen, and to have a meaning of Easter in our hearts, amen, such that we will not live here the same as we came in, amen, and your blessings will abide with us forever, amen, and that hope of resurrection will be afresh in our hearts. Amen. Do this for us, Father, amen, and much more, for we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You may be seated. Now the choir and orchestra will take over the program. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you. Now we are at the middle of the program, so the choir will go out and the children will take the stage for like 10 minutes, then we come back. Thank you for listening. God bless you all.
Thank you to all our visitors. We'll be having a small form passed around. So just to get a little information about you so we can follow up after the concert, please kindly fill that, and after the concert we'll take them. Thank you very much.
Begotten Son, who came in human flesh for us. He was born in Bethlehem as a baby, and he grew up and went around doing things that were good. But sadly, he was tortured, rejected, and crucified on the cross. He died and was buried. But today we celebrate him, and we would like to invite you to watch our program.
Thank you. After 2 days was the feast of the Passover and of unleavened bread. And the chief priests and the scribes sought how they might take him by craft and put him to death. Mark chapter 14, verse 1.
And Pilate answered and said unto them, What will ye then that I should do unto whom ye call the King of the Jews? And they cried out, Crucify him. Mark chapter 15, verse 12 and 13.
And when the Sabbath was past, Mary Magdalene and Mary the mother of James and Salome had brought sweet spices that they might come and anoint him. And they said amongst themselves, Who shall roll us away the stone from the door of the sepulcher? Mark chapter 16, verse 1 and 3.
And when they looked, they saw that the stone was rolled away, for it was very great. Mark chapter 16, verse 4.
Program, is it good? Those children, they are the future of the gospel. I can remember I was like that too, and we used to do program. And today we are singing, and the Lord is helping us. So let us pray for those kids. The Lord will bless them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So we are in the second part of our program right now. So happy listening.
Particular about a chariot wheel. It just wanted to see how a chariot feel.
Wanted to swing the chariot stop and let me run.
Swing the chariot stop and let me run. Rock me low, rock me low.
Calm and easy. I'm gonna come on the other side.
Swing the chariot stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord,
calm and easy. I've got a home on the other side.
Swing, 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 swing. Well, 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 well. Ezekiel went down and he got on board. Chariots went on pumping up and down that road. Ezekiel so particular about walking on the road. He just wanted to lay down his heavy load.
Wanted to swing down chariots up and let me ride.
Swing down chariots up and let me ride. Rock me, Lord. Stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord.
Come and easy. I got a room on the other side.
Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord.
Come and easy. I got a home on the other side.
been dreaming of a city far beyond the sky, where the suffering's over. Get my wings and fly. When Jesus says it's over, oh, what joy that will be, where there's no more dreaming. I'll be home at last. I've been dreaming of a city, Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Jerusalem. I've been dreaming of a city, Jerusalem, my home right up in the sky. Oh, sometimes I lose direction. Satan clouds my mind, but Jesus stands to remind me that I'm passing through. Instead of losing heaven, I must look to that day where there's no more dreaming. Jerusalem, I have been dreaming of a city, Jerusalem, my home right up in the sky. I've been dreaming of a city, Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Jerusalem. I have been dreaming of a city, Jerusalem, my home right up in the sky.
Amen. I'm sure we've been enjoying the singing. So now this is our turn to show the choir that we can sing. Are we ready for that? All right. So this particular song was composed by Charles Wesley. So we are going to show him just the same way he felt when he made this song. So here he talks about God's amazing love for Christ to have left his throne to come for us who tried to kill him. So he showed so much love. So we're going to sing verses 1, 3, and 5. So there are three verses we're going to sing. And we'll need only one help from the choir and orchestra. That is the tune. So they will help us with the tune. They'll help us to tune and we will sing. And I'm sure we have the voices. We are ready? Yes. No, I'm not seeing the faces. Are we ready?
Yes.
All right. God bless you. So after the tune, then we will sing.
Thank you.
praising God for amazing singers. God bless you. Very good singing.
Thank you.
shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
Within you, he's with you, he's with you in the morning.
So right now we are at the end of the program, and we're having a vote of thanks and closing remark from Sister Marjorie. And after that, we will have an announcement from Brother Victor, and we will sing the last song and closing prayer. And at the end, we have one song for you to end everything. Thank you very much, Sister Marjorie.
Praise the Lord. And all God's people said, amen. Amen. What can we do but praise him? What a wonderful time we've had together this evening. And we have to confess with Charles Wesley, amazing God. Amen. How can it be? Over 2,000 years ago that Jesus Christ went to the cross. Today we feel the power of the resurrected Lord. Oh, we give him thanks this evening. Thank you all for joining us. We thank this wonderful, dedicated choir and the musicians that have blessed our hearts. And they have blessed us through dedication, because when you are dedicated to God, God inhabits the praises of his people. God bless you. We thank you that we have felt God come here this evening and inhabit your praises and our praises as we joined in. I thought about Billy Graham, and Cliff Barrows told him one time, he said, Billy, when you get to heaven, you're not going to have a job, because, of course, you know Billy Graham is a preacher. And I thought, Lord, I hope I can join those choir members. I love to sing, but I know in heaven we're going to have something to do. But wouldn't it be wonderful to join this choir and the choir of God that God's got all over the world in a praise unto the King? It's going to happen. Yes. The prophecy was fulfilled. Jesus Christ would come. Yes. Give his life on Calvary so that you and I could know his redeeming grace and the blood to wash over our soul when we repent of our sin. Well, the prophecy is yet to be fulfilled. Jesus is coming soon. If you are living an overcoming life because you are covered by the blood, in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, we're going to rise to meet him. This could be that day, and we give God glory for that. It's just been wonderful to be with you all. We want to say thank you again for coming. Most of all, we thank Jesus. We thank God the Father. Had it not been for God's love, you know, most of us probably would never have known each other. But here we are from different countries of the world, washed in the blood, family, together in Christ Jesus, awaiting for that glorious day of his return. If Jesus should tarry throughout the rest of this Easter season, enjoy it to the fullest. I'll tell you, if your heart is open to God, you're going to feel his glorious resurrection power as you go to his word. Be fed on it. Do your own devotionals, but be sure when you can fellowship with God's people to join them. You'll be blessed. We are blessed to be here. Thank you. You know, Brother Felicia gave us an invitation, but we really didn't need one. We were coming anyways. That's just how it is in the body of Christ. We can come to Edmonton. We can go to Calgary. We can go back home to Fort McMurray. We can go anywhere. Imagine that. Someone so unworthy, but I can go anywhere. Been to many places and walked in where the body of Christ has been. Yeah. And felt his love. And because of that, you feel at home. You feel at home here this evening? That's because Jesus loves you. We love you. His love is eternal, and we're on our way to see the King. Have a blessed Easter. Amen.
Once again, thank you for joining us. We're happy you chose to spend your Palm Sunday evening with us. And we're going to sing our closing song, but before we do that, a couple of announcements. Once again, we are the Apostolic Faith Church. We're located here in Edmonton, and we have our Sunday services at the Millhurst Community Center around the southeastern Edmonton here, Millhurst Community Center. You can join us for services on Sunday. We start at 10 a.m. For our Sunday school, and it runs up until 11:30. And at 11:25, and at 11:30, we start our devotional service, which is online as well. You can join us online via Zoom. Just ask any of us for that, and we can give you the information. Also, we have prayer meetings during the week on Tuesday at 7 p.m. to 8 p.m., and also on Thursdays at 7:30 to 8:30 p.m. on Zoom. It's online as well, so not in person. On Wednesdays, we have Bible study, and it's between 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. So via Zoom as well. So you can join us for any of these services. You're welcome, and our Lord will do you good. For children in our services, we have our children department, and they start from very young, from 2 to 5. That's our beginner's class. So we're there, they learn so many songs, and they do art, and sometimes they act out plays. So, but it's very early in life, and we thank God that they're learning all this, and God makes them even stronger in faith. And you can, your children can join us as well. We also have the primary pause. That's between grades, kindergarten to grade 3, so between ages of 6 and 8. Also, we have our answer class, and that's between grades 4 to grade 8 as well. For all our services, we have no collections, no donations. Freely we have received, freely we're given as well. We have our prayer request boxes at the rear of all our church, where you can write whatever burdens you have in your heart. You don't need to have your name or date or anything in there. You're writing to the Lord, and those prayer requests are read out when we have our prayer meeting services, and the Lord answers those prayers. Amen. God is a prayer, our God is a prayer answering God, and we answer all your prayers in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So for next Sunday, this is Palm Sunday, for next Sunday, which is Easter Sunday, we'll be having same concert at Calgary. So it's at 4 p.m. Calgary. If you have friends and families living in Calgary, please send them the invitation. We have an invitation. Ask any of us where we can send it to you for the address. And 4 p.m. we'll have a similar concert there. And we believe as you enjoy this, they would also enjoy that as well. And if you want to travel down with us, come there and our Lord will do you good as well.
Amen.
So, we'll sing our final song. It's on the rear of our program, the old rugged cross. And I'm sure that cross, every time we go there, the Lord is there to answer our prayers. So we'll sing verse 1 all together. Verse 2, we'll have our women, our ladies, sing the body, and everybody sings the chorus. And for verse 3, the men will sing the body, and everybody will sing the chorus. You did amazing the first time. I'm very sure you'll do even more amazing this time as well.
Thank you.
Let's rise for prayers. Eternal Father, we thank you for the opportunity we have to come to concert. We thank you for the program tonight. We thank you for the words and the messages we've heard through singing. We thank you for paying that price on the cross of Calvary so that we can be free, and free indeed. Father, we give you all the glory. We thank you because you're mindful of our hearts and you know all our areas that we need you. We pray at this moment, O God, that you send your Spirit to come into our hearts and minister unto every need. We want this Easter season to be a special one for us. We want you to come down anew in our hearts. We want to fill you in a different way. Do so for us, O Lord, in Jesus' name. As we head back to our different homes, we want you to protect us. We want you to take us home safely. And as we are singing here tonight, we want to sing with the angels in heaven as well. There's a day coming when the rapture of the Lord shall sound, and we shall all be raptured into heaven, and we shall sing and be with you eternally. We're looking forward to that day. Father, make us ready. Amen. Prepare our hearts. All the things you want us to leave at the cross, help us to leave them at the cross. Give us a clean heart. And in the end, ourselves, our families, our children, and all the Lord our God shall call, we want to spend eternity with you. Do this for us, Lord, for we pray in Jesus' name.
Before you go, we have refreshment. Please make sure you eat something before you go. Thank you very much.